I'm almost 80 years old, but I still doing the hard labor every day.
Rolling out the red carpets for heroes, the Museum of Chinese in America presents the 7th Annual Celebration of Community Heroes. The four honorees are Councilmember Margaret Chen, the Chen family, Victory Rong Kennedy, and Carl Shan Leung. Councilmember Margaret Chen shares when she decided to serve the community.
When I finally learned about the history of my ancestor in this country in college, that's when I got involved in community organizing, community building, because I belong, because this is my country too.
Honoree Carl Leung expresses his feelings about being honored by his community.
现在那个美国外国务官给我那个安呢，我非常感谢。但是我晓得他给我这个安呢，同时也是给一些华人移民的，也鼓励华人移民的。因为我们创业的时候啊，是非常艰难的。现在基本都OK，但是现在那个用中医药的那个美国人很多。
Pearl River Mart founder explains how working with family can be challenging at times, but coming together is the most important factor.
The basic thing is that we all believe what we are doing. So the goal is there. So any other things like a little conflict, different opinion, that becomes minor.
Honoree Victoria Rong Kennedy gives her advice on how to succeed.
Down to the end of the day, or the week, or the month, or the year, just do it.
Reporting for Sinovision, I'm Michelle A. Jackson.